Hello everybody! Inside of the Bodilsburg Garrison courtyard in the Lunden city, you will find the Captain Key that will help you to open the wealth chest, which contains blacksmith's hammer item that helps to knock enemies on the ground when heavy critical hits are executed. As soon as you arrive there, you shoot to clean the area from the enemies and kill the Wuebringer elite unit. Once you have finished him, loot the body and pick up the Captain Key. Then, near the entrance of the main church, there is a working construction. Climb up to it and enter inside. Above to you, destroy with the bow the wooden ceiling hole. Climb up again, unlock the chest and collect the one-hand blacksmith hammer item.